time. If there was some confusion, I think it's too late.
Freedom lies A song about babies.
Thank you. thank you.
Hey, here. To Bill. That's really sweet. Bill, is this for me to wipe my nose on? Thank you, I need it. Bill just celebrated his birthday yesterday, and these people knew that. That's pretty cool. Happy birthday, Bill.
Thank you.
I didn't even wipe my nose on it. Okay, here's another song. This one relies largely on alliteration.
Yeah.
She's going to talk before he comes out and talks. And so we're going to do a new song called Undertow, and we're going to send it out to Patti Smith and the Dalai Lama, who will be in Berlin in 1 month. Very nice.
I'm not sure. Cool.
This song is called Welcome to the Occupation. Sounds like the bass is like feeding back in high or something like that. Hi, how you doing? Thanks. Okay, we're gonna do a love song, and I have something to tell you that I'm in love with you, and so I had to tell you that. And if anybody feels moved to like remove your clothing at any point during the evening, I'd like to urge you to do so. And, here's the next song. Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you.
I can't hear you.
I couldn't hear you either because I got this.
Oh, okay. All right. Mike, can you announce this next song, please?
This is a new song. It's never been on a record. You can sing along. It's called Revolution.
This next song goes out to all the women in the audience tonight, because it is a song, it is Ladies' Choice, and that's because it's Ladies' Choice.
Thank you.
These are the words, we love you too. Thank you for saying that. These are the words to the next song, and I think I can make it all the way through without fucking it up. If you want to read along how they are. Can you see that? It's in German. This is called, what's it called?
Right.
Here we go. Here we are.
I'm gonna say it's over.
All right, we're going to do a couple songs that might seem a little inexplicable in the context of a rock concert, but it's, number one, our favorite song, and number two, a little bit of self-indulgence that we like to bring out every now and then, and it's a good thing, so here it is. This is our favorite song.
Girls. It's crazy what you could have had. Crazy what you could have had. I need this. I need this. 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 It's crazy.
I
This next song has words, and those words were written to you, and so we sing this song out to you.
Thank you.
Bigger, even more than me, and each time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But if I got to hang my head.
guitar stripped down like butter. We promise it's a sleep. We hold out our hands with our hands to catch them. We eat them up, drink them up, up, up. Let me in.
Thank you. Thanks. On behalf of everyone on stage, we would like to thank and welcome Radiohead to playing tonight. Let's say that again. We want to thank Radiohead for playing tonight. I want to remind you that there are some organizations that we take on the road with us. They have booths set up. If you want to stop by on your way out, please feel free to do so. I'd like to... What? And what else? Oh, yeah. I know I kind of overstated the obvious earlier, but I'd like to remind you again that the Dalai Lama will be here in a month, and that's really worth checking out. And he's going to have Patty, dear Patty, with him, and that'll be cool. And what else? Can I have a spotlight on Nathan there? This is from Los Angeles, California, Nathan DeSinger. He can't get no. And another spotlight on Mr. McCoy from the near great city of Seattle, Washington. It's a Scott McCoy. Scott, could you come to the front of the stage, please? We have a running theme here. Today is a very special day, Scott. What is today?
Mein Geburtstag.
Oh, sehr gut. I didn't know, Scott, that you could sprechen Sie Deutsch.
Ja, ich spreche ganz gut Deutsch. Und ich bin süße 16 Jahre alt.
So, happy birthday, Scott McCoy. That's really, maybe we should go on the ferry together. We can, like, you know, have a good time or something. My name is Michael. This is Mike. This is Peter. That's Bill. We're REM. We're very happy to return to Berlin. And we're gonna play a song that we played on television about 150 years ago when I was 23 years old, and it's called South Central Rain. We'll be right back.
Camera overcoat. We don't want anybody to pick us out of the crowd.